having been a binger and a restrictor and both at the same time and separately, it feels exactly the same. It's mm-hmm. like, yes, binging on one hand is being like, diet, I'm not going to be controlled by the diet culture, you know, by the message of what I'm supposed to eat and not eat. Absolutely. And it feels exactly the same on the other side where you're like, I'm not going to be controlled by food, by my body, by my needs and wants.